Good morning, friends. We haven't seen you in a while, so we have a couple things to go over. First off, yesterday was St. Patrick's Day. I hope you wore green. Next, if you look at our calendar, we have had some birthdays. Don't worry, we will make sure to celebrate them when we come back to school. Now, yesterday was Tuesday, so if yesterday is Tuesday, what day is it today? Think about it. Did you say Wednesday? Because that's the day it is. Today is Wednesday, March 18th, 2020. Now we're gonna jump into Rug Games. So, friends, I want you to first think about which word rhymes with slim. Him, plate. Did you say him? Him and slim rhyme. Next up, which word rhymes with flap? Fly, clap, clap. Which word rhymes with globe? Robe, slot, robe. Which word rhymes with plug? Slug, plane, slug. Which word rhymes with block? Clown, flock, flock. Very good, friends. Next up, we're listening for the beginning blend. Remember, this is something new. A blend are two consonants that we need to blend together when we read. So if our two words are glove and glow, the blend we hear at the beginning is goal. Can you hear that? Glove, glow, goal. So listen to these two words now. Slime, slide. What's the beginning blend? Soul. Let's try it again. Flash, fly. Full is the beginning blend. Next up, try this one before I say the right answer. Plain, please. Pull. Blink, bloom. Bull. Clam, cliff. Coal. That's a new one. We'll keep practicing that. Next up, I want your choppers to come together, or choppers unite. We're going to chop sounds and blend them together. Here we go, my turn. P, O, U, G. Your turn. P, O, U, G. Blend it. Plug. Here we go. B, O, A, K. B, O, A, K. Block. F, O, E, T. Your turn. F, O, E, T. Blend it. Fleet. Next up. O, A, M. Your turn. K, O, A, M. Claim. Very good. Just keep with me. We're going to do three more. S, O, I, M. Your turn. S, O, I, M. Blend it. Slime. Keep it up. Last one. P, O, A, M. P, O, A, M. Blend it. Plain. Awesome job, friends. Now I want you to put your fist in the air. Wave it around like you just don't care. Bring it to your chest because we are the best. Your word is stale. We're listening for the ending sound or the final sound. So we're gonna go stale. Last sound is ol. Next up, confuse. Confuse. What's the last sound? Zzz. Back to your chest. Believe, believe. Last sound. Back to your chest. Smog, smog. Last sound is g, g. Very good, friends. Last one, it's breeze, breeze. Last sound is z. Very good. We're already on page two. Pat yourself on the back and say, wow, we're doing a great job. Let's keep going. Choppers unite. This time, I'm going to give you the whole word. We're chopping the whole word. So if our word is slip, we're going to go s-l-i-p. Ready? Here we go. Flow. F-l-o. Bless. B-l-s. Clap. K-l-a-p. Plum. P-l-a. gloom, g o o m. Bleach, b o e c h. Slam, s o a m. Last one, glide, g o I d. Awesome job. Now we're going to add some beginning sounds. So our word is oak. Add col. The word is cloak. Ink. Add bull. The word is blank. X. Add full. The word is flex. Eve. Add soul. The word is sleeve. Now we're going to take away the beginning sound. So our word is flight. Take away full, the word is it. Plane, take away pull, the word is aim. Climb, take away coal, the word is I'm. Sleep, take away soul, the word is beep. Very good, we're already on our last page. Keep up the good work. Okay, this is one of the trickier ones where we are changing the beginning sound. So we're gonna start with our word room. Change to bull. The word is bloom. Okay, very tricky. Make sure you're focused. Face. Change to pull. The word is place. Bow. Change b to s. Ooh, I messed up on that one. Can we?
Wait a second. As soon as I put it up.
I did bow. Bow. Change b to soul. The word is slow. Night. Change n to f. The word is flight. Very good, friends. Now we're going to go over our blends today. So we have F, L are the letters. The sound they make is full. So when I say F, L, you say full. S, L. Soul. P L pull. G L goal. B L bowl. Those are our L blends. Next up, we have a new nursery rhyme. We have Mary Had a Little Lamb. This right here is our title. Will you read the title with me? Mary Had a Little Lamb. Very good. Let's look at our very first line in Mary Had a Little Lamb. It says, Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. Can you read that with me? Here we go. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. Very good. We're going to move on to our next line. That'll be our last line we do today. Here we go. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Can you read that with me? Try your very best. Here we go. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Perfect. We will finish our nursery rhyme tomorrow. Now, I have a couple sight words that we want to work on together as a class. First off, I'm going to hold up the sight word, and I want you to tell me what sight word it is before I say it. You are going to try and beat me. Here we go. What sight word? Did you say that? If so, great job. Pat yourself on the back. Next sight word? This. They. Play was. Did you beat me? Let's go one more time. Let's see if you can beat me. Here we go. What sight word? That. This. They. Play was. Nice job, friends. Thank you so much for working with me today. Make sure you work hard on the rest of the things we have planned so we can be ready for first grade. Hope you're having a great day.